Mommy Girl Productions. Today we're going to be learning how to draw a sad emoji. Okay, so all you'll be needing is a few shades of blue and brown and yellow and one yellow marker. Okay, so first we're going to start off with the face, the sad emoji. Brown, and we're going to make the eyebrows, just like this, and right under that, we're going to have the eyes, and shape them a little bit, and then the mouth. Actually, we're not going to draw the mouth, it's right here. This eye, and don't leave any white spots. We want the emoji face to be flawless. And well, once you're finished colored, there you go, you've got your sad emoji. And I'm gonna outline it a bit more.